Sauriath Enterprises has been in the business of solar consultation and EPC contract for solar energy, beam panel pumps, street lights, heaters for the past 4 years. Inspired by the role of alternative energy in meeting India's energy requirements post his engineering, a young entrepreneur, Mr. Yugandhar Tupe, began a solar startup which currently has an annual turnover of approximate $500K, catering to customers with low profit, high social and economic impact like municipal schools, poultry farms to retail outlets, farmhouses, hotels, hospitals, houses and slowly getting into educational institutions across India. The company's vision is going forward to bring the latest technology in this high-impact areas and at the same time being profitable. A part of this profit would go into making this capital-intensive energy technology available to the weaker sections of society. During COVID time, the company also got into manufacturing PPE like face shields and disinfectant tunnels in addition to its core solar activities. Sauriath has been recognized in India prior to this by recipient of Young Entrepreneur Award Excellence in Clean Energy in 2019 by MyFM, and the recipient of Tejas Puraskar by Deshdoot newspaper in 2020. Considering the ever-growing demand in Middle East and African market, they recently established a new company named as Arka Renewables in Dubai to be a part of his $20 billion investment in solar energy by 2030. Established in the year 2016. Based in Nashik, Maharashtra, it is one of the fastest growing companies in India. India 5000 Best MSME Awards 2020 for quality excellence goes to Sauriath Enterprises.